Sun up. Yeah, we on Sunset. Pulling up on Sunset. It's book signing. Legendary hip hop journalist.
KPG.
Landoli. Yeah, y'all tap in.
Smooth like. Can I talk to him for a minute? Get a nick, get a dime, give me yours, give me mine. Cause I'm looking for a bad bitch stuck up in the line. Pull her to the front, don't front, we stunt. Blaze up a blunt, blow smoke on the pump. Dip through the club, bad bitch in the back. All I wanna know is where the real niggas at. Got a seat with us, real heavy hit us. Pigs, they fuck with us, but can't get rid us. Cause we keep smashing on and on. Step by step and song by song. Make you wanna swing that. Deep.
The home of delicious vinyl. Sunset Boulevard.
Same ones from 94, there's a big chance. We might have to get down, I have a sit down. The dog pound, nigga, just keep us out your mouth. Strippers, this is dedicated to all my niggas. Bouncing in the 6-4, sipping on some gin and juice. When I was young, I couldn't wait to get loose. Cause back in the days, we always got paid. We always shot fade. I like posted at the spot where they serve
cocaine.
Just
me and my fans, I ain't never really.
Kathy
Ansley,
aka Kathy 3000.
Yeah,
what?
Yeah, we're here with her book signing. She's selling this fabulous book right here. God Save the Queens. Yeah, tell us a little bit about your book.
So it's actually the first history of women in hip hop. Covers over 4 decades. Started with the 70s up until now. Been working on it for a long time, and I'm really proud of it. And, yeah, we're out here at Delicious Pizza, home of Delicious Vinyl.
So, what made you come up with this concept, God Save the Queen, as the title of your book?
Well, the title of the book, I feel like, is kind of has a couple of different meanings. You know, the actual expression comes from the UK, God Save the Queen.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Protecting the Queen, and we have the Queens of Hip Hop, so yeah. For me, it was kind of this way of saying God Save the Queen, like, the women of hip hop, but also yeah. Kind of honestly.
Okay.
They don't because they're busy saving everybody else.
Yeah, because this is like a male industry as far as hip-hop.
Absolutely.
In many ways, in one, it's a lot. What inspired you to write the book, God Saves the Queen?
God Saves the Queen? Well, after noticing that like 4 decades worth of hip-hop history, mm-hmm. Significantly, I felt like something had to be done where we had to kind of put it all together. Was just my way of being able to give back to the women's hip hop. I mean, you know, I'm a white woman who's not going to say this. I mean, you know, it's the contributions of black women. And it felt like it was no coincidence that black women didn't get their proper shine. And for me, as someone who documents the culture, black women are still out doing it and doing their thing and just making this beautiful music and constantly creating.
Yeah.
For me, I was just documenting it.
That's so true. Cause a lot of black women don't get the proper representation
at all.
Yeah. So where did you first get your start in hip hop? Like, what made you?
Wow. Well, I first started. It was in 1996. I was at a record store, organizing the rap section. After that, I handed off 5 flyers to groups.
Oh, okay.
Worked at record labels, artist management companies, radio stations, and all the while. Writing,
yeah.
You know, it was like a source and vibe and doing my thing with them.
Okay.
And then I just kept going. I became an editor at All Hip Hop, called My Hip Hop DX, started writing books and Prodigy, Rest in Peace, and Mobb Deep.
Yeah. So he's a good friend of yours,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Rest in peace, Prodigy.
Rest in peace.
Yeah. That's good.
He's on the wall right there.
Yeah. Let's take a look at him. That's good. So, where can they pick up the book?
They can pick it up at Amazon, Barnes & Noble, Target. Wherever books are sold, or if you catch me on tour, any one of these places.
Yeah, y'all pull up. Come check out their book, you know. So, shout out your social media.
You can reach me at KATH3000, Instagram, Twitter, and everywhere else.
tap in that far.
See, the book game is another way you can make money in hip hop. So y'all go cop her book, God Save the Queens. It's on sale on Amazon right now. Yeah, that part.